This one pot recipe is always on rotation at our place, and the best part is there are no rules. Yum.